These people's corpses. Stupid arrow. Ooh, here we go. Thank you very much. I needed those 4 first aid kits. Finally. Alright. Let's see what we've got here then. Of course I'll do that. And that. Insect Swarm 2, you say? Oh, Helen will love this. Okay. Cyclone crap. Human Inferno. Incinerate 2. Awesome. That's all I really need for now. There we go. Yeah. Why not? Meh, I'd actually want that one. I don't even want that one either, but I'm a sucker for low prices. That's why Steam always gets me every single year. Alright, so let's check out Insect Swarm. Oh, Helen. I think I've just found and personified your favourite thing. There's a big... A little sister! I may have accidentally pissed off your big daddy, eh? Yep, my wasps have found him. Let's take all the pictures I can. This is going to get pretty bad for me, actually, isn't it? Come on, little sister. Alright. Alright, Rosie. Come on! Sorry, I keep calling you Rosie.
Please, no.
It's alright.
No. No, no.
No, it really is. You're going to be safe now.
No.
You can get out of this madhouse.
Thank you. Thank you for helping me.
Don't worry about it. Here we go then. Complete his masterpiece.
It's coming together. Yes. But there will always be doubters. You don't doubt. I could never stomach doubters.
Of course I don't doubt you. I'd never doubt you, Mr. Cohen.
What's that look? I can do you. I don't need to be judged by you, by anyone. Screw you! Screw all you fucking doubters! Here's what I say to all of you!
Friend.
Die away, little ball!
It's time for the bees! Not the bees! No, not the bees! Yeah, the bees. Go get 'em, bees! You bees kick ass! These bees are OP. Fucking yeah. I don't even need to do anything. Oi! Could you stop it? Honestly! Now you're just being silly, spider splicers. A few thugs too, I see. Okay. Oh, who are you? Where are you? You done now, Mr. Cohen?
For that outburst, you'll have to forgive an old fool his artistic temperament. Whereas this song across now, the labor and pains can bring the judgments and drive the passions of even the finest spirits.
Yeah, sure thing, Cohen. Let's quick save it again. And we'll finish off your masterpiece. Oh, I can't. 1, 2, 3. I'm sure I had the fourth photo. Oh, come on! Yeah, come on. Sorry, the reason I just paused it then was I thought I heard the voice of a little sister. Fine. I'll go follow the arrow. Where does it want me to go? Finnegan's corpse, eh? Okay. I wonder. Oh, we set you free. Finnegan, seriously? Okay. Well,
now put the picture in the frame. Let's see what we've got here.
Before we do, I can't help but shake the feeling I'm missing so much of Fort Frolic. I remember so many things that I haven't yet seen this playthrough. So many cool things, so I'm not going to put the picture in the frame just yet. I'm going to have an honest-to-God look around. So I've been here. Shut up, spider splices. That's closed, so we're not going to see anything in there. But what about here? Oh, here we go! Here's a pretty interesting room that I've not yet shown you. Have we got you done? We have. Gully tail. How much is that doggy in the window? I do hope that doggy's for sale. Oh yeah.
How much is that?
doggy. Sorry I'm not talking, I'm just listening to this song. Can I not open this? There's gotta be more to this room. Shabams, I'm sure there is more to this room. Come on now, game. Fine. You were just a creepy little room. That's fine by me. Hey, girlfriend. Have some bees. Some OP bees. Gotta love those OBs. Alright, so we've been to Eve's garden. Have we been to... Teehee. Alright, I'm gonna stop spamming my bees because they look quite expensive. I should have saved some of my auto hacks. There we go. Better yet. Alright, perhaps better not yet. There we go. Oh, fuck. Doomed. Let's try it again. Are you going easy on me now, game? Are you? I'm gonna allow you to do this. Oh, wait, is it another trick? No, it isn't. Good. Let's see what we've... Alright. That camera is not mine. But it will be. It will be. So, here we go. Latity-tatity-tatity-too. Oh, fuck. Alright, this is fine. We can deal with this. Easy. Easy peasy for breezy. Parcheesy. You have a lot of money, my corpsey friend. God. The creep factor is through the roof. Let's quick save this bad boy and be on our way back out. Is there nothing else to this room? There seem to be so many rooms with nothing else to them. Oh, that is a nice creepy sound effect. Hey, bouncer. Let's be friends, you and I. Yeah. Now, it said multiple subjects. Does that mean there's someone behind you ready to kill me? Why won't this door open? It's really getting me down. I guess it opens from the other side. Let's go find the other side, then. Alright. Come on, enough with the creepy stuff.